Good morning, children. Today's topic is design in semicircle. So we will learn today how to draw design in the semicircle. So let's start. First, we will draw a semicircle with the help of rounder and scale. Now our semicircle is ready. Now inside the semicircle, make the design with the help of two square, two triangle, two circle and one curve line. Follow the video and draw the design. Don't use small shapes on semicircle. Compulsory use big shapes so that they overlap each other, so that you get the design. Now see the big space, there we will draw another object. Now your drawing is ready. Now we will start the coloring. Add colors of your choice with any color scheme. Use one color at 3 to 4 times at different places in semicircle as shown the video. Now second color also, use the different places 4 to 5 times. Now our design is complete. Now I'm sharing some pictures of our egg children. There are beautiful designs. They got 8 to 9 marks for this design. You can follow those designs also. 8 standard children, you can use texture also in this design. Complete the work in your drawing book. Thank you. See you in the next video with the new topic. Thank you. God bless you. Bye.